Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to remove heat transfer vinyl from an object that you do not want it on. It may be if you're doing a project and you made a mistake, if you got a little piece somewhere, or you just decided, you know, hey, I want to go ahead and take that off and do something different. I'm going to show you how to do that. So what you're going to need to be able to remove heat transfer vinyl from a shirt, or in this case a towel, is you're going to need your iron, and you're going to need a pair of scissors as well, and then also whatever it is that you want to take the heat transfer vinyl off of. So in this case, what I'm going to show you is how to remove this heat transfer vinyl from a kitchen towel that I applied this to. So I'm going to go ahead and reposition the camera here so you can see where my iron. So I have my iron on hot. And then what you're going to want to do is make sure your iron is hot. You're going to want to drape this over the iron, like so. And you want to pull it nice and tight over. Be careful. I mean, obviously it is a hot iron. This is once your iron gets nice and hot, you want to pull it open or pull it tight across the iron. You want to open your scissors like so. And you want to make sure that your iron, that you have your steam off. There's no need for that to be on. So then basically once it gets hot, you're just going to take it down like this with the scissors. And you see it just start peeling off. And that is all there is to it as far as how to remove heat transfer vinyl from an object. So if you have a shirt or a towel and you need to take your heat transfer vinyl off, just grab yourself an iron and a pair of scissors. And again, just pull it tight over the iron. I have mine on the cotton setting right now. And make sure you have the steam turned off, and that will remove heat transfer vinyl. So thank you guys for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and be sure to subscribe to my channel.